what's going on, dudes? I hope everyone's having a fantastic day. I'm not. I legitimately woke up today and I have some COVID symptoms. I'm not even capping. I have a dry throat. My head hurts. I'm dizzy. I'm tired. I might die. So get me to 100K subs before I pass away, please. I beg you. For all we know, this could very well be my last video. After this, I might just never upload again because I'm fucking dead. You guys know the story. Sensitive was browsing Twitter late at night. He stumbled upon this Latina and was like, yo, I definitely gotta talk about this ASAP because it's so stupid and it's pretty funny. Once again, do not harass these people. So the TikTok says, how do I hurt a dude's feelings? Please comment. First thing I'm going to say is, who hurt you? If the roles were reversed and this was a dude saying, how do I hurt a girl's feelings? Please let me know. I will make the video as well because you're not supposed to do that. That's not cool. That's not very bueno in my opinion. This TikTok got 1.3 million likes and millions of views. I think I'm on the wrong platform. I really think I should quit YouTube and just move to TikTok. I mean, that's where the views are. Here are some replies to the girl's tweet. Never laugh at his joke. Just look at him weird. And if he begins to explain the joke, cut him off mid-sentence and just say, yeah, I got it. This got over 100,000 likes. This bitch is evil. You know, this girl got cheated on once and this girl will say, you know what? All men are horrible. Men equals bad. But come on, this is pure evil. I mean, I'm just imagining myself in this situation. If I was out getting pizza and I'm talking to this girl and I'm making some jokes because I am the CEO of comedy and she's just not laughing, she's like, okay, yeah, you're not funny. I would be devastated. Because there's nothing worse than you making jokes and the people not laughing, the people not even reacting. And yes, this is pure evil behavior. This is some mean girl shit right here. I don't even think Lucifer would approve of this. I don't even think he's that evil. Someone else said, me reading this like I got a man to use it on. Oh my god, look guys, I'm single. Look, I'm quirky. I don't know why I said that. What the fuck? Someone said, you're acting real bold for looking like that. That's pretty good. If the guy's a complete douche, he's like, oh yeah, look at me, I'm a douche. You're like, okay, calm your tits, mate. You're acting real bold for looking like that, especially if it's an ugly motherfucker. Like, I'm talking that 1 out of 10 who thinks he's the shit. He's like, yeah, I could get any girl I want. And as soon as the girl walks by, he's like, oh my god, a girl. Is that a girl? Is that a female? Oh my god. This guy really be saying where the host at, and once the host show up, he's like, oh my god, I can't even look at them in the eye. I'm scared. I'm scared of females. I'm scared of girls, women. But yeah, that's a good one. I actually fuck with that. You acting real bold for looking like that. Someone else said, you're making me miss my ex right now. Oh my god, that hurt it. Oh my god, I feel bad for whoever got told that. Like, if they told me that, I would just go full Chris Brown. But this is actually pretty good. This is actually legitimately good. You're making me miss my ex right now. Like, that's pure evil. I even feel bad. Tell him to cut his hair, then post on your story talking about guys with long hair. Go out with him, then post, today was such a boring day. I like the attention, not you. I should have chose your friends. Your free trial is up. Oh, I feel destroyed. My confidence, my balls, my penis. Is it just all on the fucking floor cut into pieces? That's how much it's hurting me. Like, I saw a lot of people on Twitter taking this seriously, like, oh my god, girls are horrible. It's like, no, it's just, I mean, I don't see the big deal here. It's fun. It's just a dumb TikTok, honestly. The replies, some of them are kind of good, as long as they're plain. If they legitimately do this to a guy who doesn't even deserve it, that's when I'm like, okay, you're kind of a bitch. And I will make a video on you. I'm still thinking about who hurt this girl in order for her to lash out like this. Now, if the guy's a total douche, deadbeat, he smells like cheese and piss. I agree. Go off, sis. Go off, queen. But if the guy did nothing wrong and you're just trying to be an annoying bitch, yeah, I'll send you to the streets immediately without even thinking about it. Someone said, it's bad that every one of these things have been said to me. Oh, Calvin. Calvin, oh my god, I feel bad for you. Like, at this point, just, it's time to restart life. Like, dude. I know he's playing, or at least I hope he's playing, because if it's true, man, I have the right to never complain ever again. Feel bad. I feel bad. Someone said, praying for you, bro. I think everyone needs to pray for Calvin right this second. Maybe he could turn his luck around, because no man or girl deserves this feeling ever. Someone said, how do I hurt... Someone said, how do I hurt a dude's feelings? Like, she got one with her Lilo looking ass. Oh my god. The funny thing is, I can see it. I can definitely see it. Yeah, exactly. She really be looking like Lilo from Lilo and Stitch. It's... All right, guys, that's as much Twitter as I could take. My throat hurts. My head kind of hurts. I'm feeling really tired, so I really don't know if I have COVID. I'm probably going to give it a few days and see. Or maybe I just wake up tomorrow and I'm fucking dead, you know? But anyways, I just really want to thank you guys for all the support. At least if I die, I could be like, yeah, in like 6 months, I could have reached 100K, so I could go peacefully. Well, guys, I'll be able to enjoy the video. I want to give a big thanks to my channel members for their continued support. And I legitimately hope everyone's having a fantastic day. And if you can, please consider to become a channel member. It starts at 99 cents. It'll keep me off the streets, so that's good. All right, guys, have a good one. Take care. See ya.